I've recently come to realize I've been neglecting one key component of every crucial life event: feelings.